Back in the early 90s, when I was a 13-year-old in Columbus, Ohio, the local CBS affiliate WBNS-TV launched a new network. And I will never forget when I saw the commercial for the very first time advertising auditions for the Kids News Network, KNN, on 10TV. So it seemed like a match made in heaven for me because I was certain at that time that I would be a journalist. So I was there for the auditions. I was up to date on the current events. I had my little reporter's notebook. I jotted down some story ideas, and I was ready for my big break. Now, can you believe they did not hire me? I didn't even get a call back, and they had multiple rounds of callbacks. For the youth organizers that are sprinkled throughout the room who constantly make me question what the heck I was doing in high school because I was nowhere near the level where you are, and I clearly did not have the heightened awareness that you do, do not stop. Oftentimes we can get discouraged when we don't see change quick enough. And we can get discouraged by the naysayers and the people who say that we're not making a difference. Quick change happens overnight. It's the lasting change that takes time. So trust that you are making a difference. This honor today is unlike any other. And it's something that I share with my colleagues at WXXI who are continuously also working towards this effort to be a platform for a voice that cannot be ignored. Thank you.